Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept a clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
You're moving over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've ever met.
Get you around,
thanks a lot.
For this. You're a pair of fools!
Ow! 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 Ow!
My car, dude!
can't breathe! I'm suffocating back here, you immigrant! Fuck! You fucking bastard! Let me out! Let me out! There's a chance of bonus to get like you! There's nothing in comparison with what Daddy's gonna do to you!
Sorry, guys. We're keeping this bitch.
There's a close of borders to set like you!
Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help me! Let me out of here!
She's a wild one.
Up here.
I'll try to calm her down.
Let me out.
See you later, Nico.
No, I'm gonna fucking kill you! I'll fucking kill you!